Las últimas palabras son un derecho que tienen todos los presos condenados a muerte. Cada persona reacciona de distinta manera. Algunos se derrumban y suplican por sus vidas. Algunos permanecen obstinadamente endurecidos y brutales hasta el final.
¡Give me my life, sir!
Sin más preámbulo, aquí les dejo 5 reacciones de personas condenados a muerte.
We are gathered here today to bear witness to this execution performed by the state and its powers that be. Give him, O Lord, your peace, and let your eternal light shine upon him. We ask this in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Do you have a final statement? Do you have a final statement?
Statement to what? State what? I am not guilty of the charge of capital murder. Steal me and my family's money. My truth will always be my truth. There is no kin and no friend. No fear what you do to me. No kin to you, undertaker, murderer, fucking murderer. Fucking cuts to the state? What type of fucking state murders people? Man, just fuck it all! Just fuck it all! Fuck you all! Fuck all this shit! Give my money! Give me my rights! Give me my rights! Give me my rights! Give me my rights! Give me my life back! Give me my life back! Fuck y'all! Fuck y'all.
Do you have a final statement?
Yes, I do. I would like to thank everyone for coming out tonight and celebrating life. This is a celebration of life, not death. Through Jesus Christ, we have victory over death. Even though I am sitting here waiting to depart this world, I'm still a proud American and Texas loud, Texas proud. God bless America. God bless everyone. I wanted to thank you for your support, God. I wanted to keep this statement short. I love you all. Okay, Warden, I'm ready. Take me to the other side.
You have a final statement?
You all brought me here to be executed. Not to make a speech. Let's just get this done.
Do you have a final statement?
Yes, I do. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I've found. Was blind, but now I see. Was grace that taught my heart to fear and grace my fears. Oh.